sure use some wheels over here.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
I need a resupply.
One car is promised.
Be out directly.
Appreciate it.
See anything you need?
Let me see what you got.
Dundee. I'm out of here.
Welcome, welcome, friend. We are a congregation open to all.
I'm Laveau's friend.
Christ, man. We don't get too many colored folks in these parts. Southern Union sees to that.
Yeah, those assholes have their hooks in Sinclair. Sorry.
Oh, fuck it. It's Slim's doing. He's in lockup, but he figures if he lets the Southern Union loose, he'll keep Sinclair in line.
And keep folks quiet. So you want somebody to mix it up? Make it hard for the Southern Union to operate.
You'll find rallies going on at the Sinclair Trailer Park and the old farm. I believe you are an instrument of justice, and I pray you can convince them to leave my people be.
Have to drop by the drugstore.
Sure, use some wheels over here.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big help.
Thank you.
Can't hide from me, boy.
He's picking us off!
Yeah, he's done for. Like this. Some bitch right there.
That's a new one.
Shit, he's done for. Can't keep losing guys like this. Shit, gotta reload.
Oh, motherfucker! Oh!
take your ass.
Southern Union won't be bothering your people anytime soon. I think they saw the light.
You whooped their asses is what you're saying. Thank you. And thank LaVeau for all he's trying to do around here.
From your mouth to God's ear.
Go in peace, Mr. Clay.
Not likely. Sure use some wheels over here.
Aye. I'll get around to you right away.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help.
Thank you.
Hey, thanks to you, Slim Beaumont's staying right where he's supposed to be, in a cell.
You check in on those folks? Irma, the preacher, Remus?
Irma and Remus left town under the movement's protection. Jeremiah, he's still there, still preaching. You did good. Oh, Roxy sends her best. Says you owe her a letter. You two corresponding?
That's my cue to split. I'll catch you on the other side, LeBeau.
The arrest and subsequent conviction of Sheriff Walter Beaumont exploded from a story of small-town corruption to national news. You see, Beaumont named names. He implicated over a dozen co-conspirators in the Sinclair Parish Sheriff's Department. He identified members of the white supremacist Southern Union. And some of those men belonged to the Louisiana political machine. Now, for his part, Beaumont accepted a sentence of 15 years in prison. He served 12, most of it in solitary confinement for his own safety. He was shot and killed in 1989 in the driveway of his home. There were no suspects, and no one was ever charged.
Look at that. We got a crop.
Shit, all that
Mom
shit.
Can get
well,
the regular.
Come on by so we can talk.
Not too much meat for Mom to handle. Just enough to satisfy
oh,
her.
Your money put right back into the business. Now, I got a line on another strain if you're interested. Ruderalis. Nothing fancy, but it'll curl your toes.
As long as it gets the job done.
No doubt. And I figure a motivated ex-enlisted man like yourself should have some bright ideas for acquiring and cultivating it.
Right on, I hear you. Let me see what I can do.
Like I said, keep an eye out for Ruderalis. Won't make us a fortune, but folks are...
Thank you. a look around. Current crop's growing as fast as it can.
So, you never said how things shook out with Roxy. You know what? Never mind.
Tired of getting sand kicked in your face?
Gotta do the calisthenics 3 times a week. Keep my heart rate up.
You got blood on your shirt.
Oh, cut myself shaving. There's something that you need to hear. Alvarez surfaced. Intercepted this call a little while ago.
I don't understand a word of that. You mind translating?
Basically, you scared the shit out of Alvarez. He's ready to hightail it back to Cuba. Wants his dear Uncle Zuraga to come rescue him.
And what did Zuraga say?
He told him to meet him at the lighthouse on the southern edge of the bayou. They'd send a boat to pick him up.
I'm guessing that was a lie.
Zuraga was a police officer back in Havana when Batista was still running the country. He also provided security for Sal's casinos. The two of them go way back. As soon as Zuraga hung up the phone, he called Sal and told him where he could find his nephew.
Which means I need to get down there before Marcano's men.
Sal's not gonna fuck around when it comes to Alvarez, so make sure your shit's squared away.
Yeah. distract me.
Oh, fuck! Fuck! Snakes!
You gonna let an itty-bitty moxie scare you, boy?
They ain't creeping and crawling all up on you.
Yeah, just keep your eyes peeled in case this Alvarez guy lays out in this direction.
His ass alive.
Huh?
Hold your fire! I'm here to help you!
Come mierda! Ven se todo para la pinga!
You understand English? See? I killed the men outside. I only want to talk to you, so I'm gonna put my gun down, all right?
If you try and fuck me, I kill you!
Fair enough.
You're the one who wants to kill me!
I wasn't trying to kill you, I was trying to find you. Your uncle, he sold you out. He ain't coming to get you.
You're lying! I just spoke to him. He said he was sending a boat.
Wait, you think it's a coincidence that as soon as you got here, those greaseballs showed up? Zaraga called Marcano, told him where to find you.
I must find a phone.
Jesus, man, there's no one for you to call. Marcano is never gonna let you out of this city. He's gonna use you, and when he gets what he wants, he's gonna kill you. The only shot at getting out of this alive is me.
What do you want from me?
Tell me where Marcano's counterfeit operation is set up and we're square.
Everything is in a boxing ring that Tony Marcano owns, but it's already up and running.
Okay, that's all I need to know. Come on. It's time we got the hell out of here.
Where are you taking me?
I know someone who can get you out of the city. Make sure Marcano doesn't find you.
Yeah.
If you want to live through this, stick close to me. You understand?
I see.
As I walk along, I wonder what went wrong with our love.
I can get us.
No.
You take mine. If it'll get you out of here, sure. Just keep your head down.
You're supposed to take me alive?
Oh,
fuckers!
Vehicle here in the bayou.
No can do, lad. Sorry.
That was the last of them, I think.
Yeah, well, keep an eye out anyway.
You could have killed me. Put a bullet in my head and still fuck Marcano.
You got a question in there somewhere?
Yeah. Why didn't you?
Just didn't sit right. Look, you didn't do anything to me. As far as I can tell, you're just another person in the long line of folks Marcano's fucked over. Sometimes it's as simple as that.
Okay. Thank you.
Can you help me move the law in South Downs?
Right away.
Lincoln, what's going on?
I need your help getting this man out of the city. He's in a lot of trouble with Sal Marcano.
I don't...
Hey, that person. This who you told me about?
Yeah, he's the one. Listen, Father, I'm really counting on you here. I got nowhere else I can take him.
Shit, I'm... All right. I know a Jesuit in New Mexico. He helps people in situations like...
What needs to happen right now? Marcano's gonna tear the city apart looking for him.
All right, I'll make the call. Pasa, por favor. Aquí estás a salvo.
Gracias.
I appreciate this.